Jo. Yo, yo.
Ball is rolling to start the first half.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre backs. In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up with Mauro Icardi. Kostas Manolas.
This is how that played in the clear.
Raja Nainggolan.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. On the attack here.
Cutting in front. What the kind of save you make after training every day. That kind of situation from close range. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Raja Nainggolan. Attacking now.
Put in from the wide area. Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan.
Judge.
First goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed.
Judge.
So close
in that line.
Oh. It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge. One throw. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
James Rodriguez.
Buffa able to stop that without turning a hair.
Insigne into the attacking third. In quickly.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Here's Icardi.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Now here's a chance. Raja Nainggolan.
Dybala to put them in front. Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Dybala!
He knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
First goal, it's 1-0. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. There's some potential in this move. Insigne. Florenzi. Raja Nainggolan. Dybala.
Ah, Jones, sorry, Dybala.
Sergio Ramos. Here's a chance to attack. Then strongly. Now Kaya Hunt. Insigne. Nainggolan. Now it's Nainggolan who can be aggressive with his running. Here's Casemiro. He's coming forward with some danger. Carrasco onto Casemiro. Makes the challenge here. Good vision here. Oh, the goalkeeper's come out well.
Boom.
Very good challenge.
I'm dropping this.
Raja Nainggolan. Griezmann. Now Rodriguez. Now for the pass. Free kick given by the referee.
Wheeler.
The defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Oh, charged down. It's a good place to win the ball here. Sergio Ramos. Good defending. Here's Casemiro. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Casemiro. And it's Rodriguez. Rodriguez. How did he reach that? Brilliant.
GG.
That will be a corner. In goes the corner. Nainggolan. Shot blocked here.
and it's out of play. Here's Carrasco. That's a useful cross from Yannick Carrasco. Jose Callejon. Raja Nainggolan. James Rodriguez. That's good movement forward here.
Georgia. So, with him, big buck. Georgia.
Now it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Awesome.
So away we go at 1-1.
The fourth official is in.
2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Jose Callejon. Good vision. Into the attacking third. Icardi! It's a goal and they're in front. This goal in the first half, time almost up.
Yeah, I think we were all, and they were, just looking at the ref, waiting for him to blow the half-time whistle.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Number 9,
well, this is half-time, that's the whistle, and 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Boy, soft. Yeah, man, from the walking integral in the open. Yo, we get a goal from early in the dog, I'm gonna dash it, you know. I don't even understand how we kick with that.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Well, they're in a good position here. Dybala! He must have thought he'd scored from
come
that
on,
distance.
The keeper had other ideas.
Griezmann. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Got to keep his nerve here.
Score that.
Flag was up straight away. Referee blew offside.
That away.
Come in with the tackle. Raja Nainggolan. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Insigne. He's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now.
True.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Dybala. And now he's looking. He's had a go here! It's an opportunity. Really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot.
Oh.
Now Casemiro. Rodriguez. Good defending. Insigne. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Raja Nainggolan. Yannick Carrasco. Florenzi. Raja Nainggolan. Insigne. Alexandro. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
That is a tackle and a half.
Now Casemiro. Here's Carrasco.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Not going to put it on my side.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Raja Nainggolan, supporting player alongside. Insigne. Alessandro Florenzi.
What was that?
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Played in the clear. An excellent
shot.
Matched by the goalkeeper, who diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition.
What a try one now. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And shoots. Great work.
No,
great hands. What's the keeper doing here? Can he clear his lines now?
Why am I for so strong?
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Insigne.
A timely challenge. Griezmann. Yannick Carrasco. Griezmann.
Cut off. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Oh, it could be it.
And they've cut it out. Here's Casemiro. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Casemiro. Casemiro. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Trying to keep it down.
I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
It's a fine day for the forward. He's not going to finish the game now. They're making the change. But having scored a goal, he's done his job.
Well, he has. I just thought last 5 minutes he was tiring a little bit, so sensible to bring him off.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Marcelo. Kick against Griezmann. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Griezmann.
You got soft. Damn, it's a corner.
Far too near. Goalkeeper, he's at his best in those circumstances. Dybala. Here's a chance to attack. That's
good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Marcelo. Alexandra. Merton. They've got the ball back by that interception. Dembele. Maybe he'll cross it here. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And that is the end. It's all about one.
Olmu miss da. Şano kaleye sağ.
dueños de nada. Los que no aparecen en los cuentos de hadas. El palacio de los sueños lo hacemos con lodo. No tenemos nada, pero lo tenemos todo. Cuando te faltan cosas, te inventas algo. Si no hay caballo con una carretilla, cabalgo. No las ingeniamos desde la matriz. Como los cangrejos que respiran sin tener nariz. Hacemos maravilla con lo que cae del cielo. Lo enfriamos en el fondo del río si no hay hielo. Nos sentimos como los reyes de Castilla. Le sacamos brillo a lo que no brilla. Sin bala, preparado para la guerra. Aprendimos a sembrar sin tierra. De calidad pero barato. Como bailadores de academia, pero sin zapatos. Si aquí hay tambores, oye. Entren sin llave, la fiesta es abierta. Nuestras casas no tienen puerta. Pero que no tenga miedo un colono que nos roba. Acá las brujas vuelan sin escoba. Campeones sin ganar la copa. Si no hay ropa, pues que nos abrigue la sopa. Aquí tejemos sin hilo, todo es posible. Nos movemos sin combustible. No hay pegamento, pero hay saliva. Todo suma, sin tener jabón. Hacemos espuma bajo la lluvia y sin paraguas. Vamos remando en una laguna sin agua. Aprendimos a colar café sin cafetera y a subir aunque no hayan escaleras. Nos inventamos los inventos. Aquí hay que bailar porque para sentarse no hay asiento.
What a great win they had last time out. And now they'll want to use that great word momentum and get another one today.
Well, I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Real chance. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed.
Very well, good distance to the clearance.
Kevin De Bruyne. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect him to save it, and he did.
That'll be a corner. And that's headed away for a throw. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Nice interplay between the two of them. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Jose Callejon. Florenzi. Icardi. Guiding the pass through. Icardi! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
He's
on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Mauro Icardi. Kevin De Bruyne. It's looking good, this move. Got to be quick now. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Nah.
The ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Oh.
Silva.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Roger Nainggolan. Attacking well here. Insigne. The shot gets blocked. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Insigne. Nainggolan. Challenges for the ball. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Jose Callejon. Florenzi. There's good progress with this attack. The score! And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Great strike into the area where no goalkeeper in the world would have kept that out.
Well, he's been on form today. It looks like a striker on top of his game.
Nainggolan. Here's Icardi. Excellent interception.
Raja Nainggolan.
Florenzi. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Gabriel Jesus.
Shots on here.
Neymar.
And in for a goal.
Who scored that?
Well, they got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Jose Callejon. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Nainggolan!
Sorry.
They can be quick on the break now. Raja Nainggolan. Mauro Icardi. We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. Kostas Manolas. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Icardi put them in front.
What?
That's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. And here they are on the attack. Got to be. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Knocked it away. From very close range.
All about concentration, not getting the right strike on it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now this looks promising. Crisp defending there. Raja Nainggolan. Jose Callejon. Kevin De Bruyne. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Florenzi. There's some potential in this move. Kevin De Bruyne. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Raja Nainggolan. Insigne. A little private game between the two of them. Alessandro Florenzi. Back with Nainggolan. Icardi! The defender's managed to get in the way there. Kevin De Bruyne. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
2 minutes.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Dybala. Raja Nainggolan. Insigne. Callejon.
What?
Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Callejon, no good, my lad.
Half time here.
Soft. I think a regular earphone in me at all, bro.
Start of the second half for you. Attacking well here. Mauro Icardi. Raja Nainggolan. Good challenge here. That will be a free kick. Sterling. It goes, return to David Silva. Sterling. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping. With good vision.
Delivery to the far post. He's got his head to it and scored. A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
He's big man. In the box, this lad. And we know he's a fine header of the ball. He showed it there.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump, and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Here's Sterling. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. He's coming forward with some danger. Play on, says the referee. Now David Silva gets it back.
Gabriel Jesus.
Opportunity here. Yeah. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. They always say this team, they want to pass the ball at pace with a tempo to it, and they've done it just here and got their reward.
Yeah, I mean, a passing sequence is great, but if there's no finish on the end of it, it comes to nothing, but the lad really did tuck that away well.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Insigne. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Insigne. Alexandro. Dybala. Silva. Insigne. That's good movement forward here. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff, thanks for that. Good defensive clearance there. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Regi Nainggolan. On to the attack now. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Silva. Really tussling for the ball here. The shot's on! Hit it hard, but not very true. Here's Chiellini. Insigne. Neatly intercepted. Dybala. Needs to level it up now. It's a goal and they're level. Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic. And field should have done better.
I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Good defending. Alexandro. Raja Nainggolan. Carvajal. Silva. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
What a...
Kevin De Bruyne. Dembele. Kyle Walker.
Gabriel Jesus.
Dembele. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Baha. He's cut that out well, well read. Sheer saw the goal and went for it. Brilliant extent of his reach to make that very fine stop. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Throw in to come. Dembele.
Come on, the too much route. Quell. Quell.
Here's Mertens.
Sean. Sorry.
Silva. Into the attacking third. In quickly.
Quell.
Danny.
Quell. Quell.
Clear his
lines now. Yeah.
Kevin De Bruyne. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Merton in with a chance. They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely
90.
What a finish and what a stage in this match.
That's the 90th super sub. Mertens
was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Mertens
seems to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, the truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that.
They drew men forward and they've got the reward.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Dybala. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And that is the end. It's all over. Well, the manager's not talking about it, but I think the fans will... Good progress with this attack. The score!
Gabriel Jesus.
Shots on here. It's hit the post and in for a goal. Here they are on the attack. Got to be. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. To the far post. He's got his head to it and scored. Opportunity here. And a goal, and they've taken the lead through it. Dybala. He's leveled it up now. It's a goal, and they're level.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Merton in with a chance.